Oh, come on. Nutella on Wagyu. You have to be kidding me. Stop it. Seriously? What an idiot. Really?
Trying to cook chicken by slapping it, part one. Oh, so no, there's this meme that says you can cook chicken if you slap it fast and hard enough. But I can't
stupid.
Slap that fast.
Chicken need to be roasted.
So I built this robot to slap it way faster than any person.
What the hell? This is TikTok, right? Not Pornhub.com. You have to be kidding me. Honestly, what a freaking donut.
So we let it run, and it got worse.
Slapping your meat like that. You should be ashamed, young man. Honestly, what would your parents say?
Really bread donuts. This will be my last video trying to get Gordon Ramsay's.
Oh my god. Trust me, you got my attention now. You're not slicing up donuts to put inside a bread dough. Sprinkle. No, come on, kid. How many calories in that small dough? What's with the glove? Oh, come on, seriously. Fold it, turn it, roll it, whip it. Oh no, you're not baking, are you? Oh, you are. Oh my god, come on. That looks like a defaced football. Seriously.
I'm gonna make an idiot sandwich.
What an idiot sandwich. Stick it on your ears. What a donut.
Darling, you've got the wrong Scott. That looks like Jerry Butler. Oh, my granddad, he died 10 years ago.
Ouch. How do you recover from that?
Ouch. Oh, no,
well,
not again.
Sometimes 2.9. Fast, and I'm emotionally,
oh, come on. Tell me you're going to get your act together.
And spiritually recovered from Gordon's sick burn.
Hold on a minute.
It's the new year, which
it
means
starts
time
to look
for
a little bit like Flavortown.
Right.
Hold on. No,
on
stop
now.
It.
I know it's not
stop
perfect.
Stop it. That looks like a 90-year-old guy fairy. Really?
Okay, Gordon Ramsay.
Let's go.
I see you roasting me for
no,
my
come
fruity
on.
Pebble mozzarella sticks.
No, no.
Try and roast
what are you
this.
Doing, flouring
today
a filet mignon on your donut? Oh, no. You're not covering a filet mignon with fruity pebble.
Steak.
No.
That's right.
No. No, no, no. Come on, dude. I'm going to kick your butt.
Take it out.
Take it out? Yeah, throw
bada
it in the trash.
Bing, fruity
no.
Pebble filet mignon.
Look at it.
Steak.
It's
cut
white
it
in the middle. It's
boom.
Overcooked.
Perfect medium rare.
Perfect medium rare. Specs. What's that?
Marshmallow. Sauce, baby. Delicious.
What? Chicken tartare? Hold on a minute. No, you, no, 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 no. You do not serve raw chicken. What you got a piece of paper in your mouth for? Seriously? Chicken tartare? The pandemic's enough without you trying to kill more of us, you donut. You're dangerous.
Let's make a cucumber Wellington.
What?
Please tag Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, stop it.
All right.
A cucumber Wellington?
I don't know if I
no, come on.
Surprised
okay, look, oh dear. That looks like one of my wife's toys from under the bed. No, stop it. Oh, you're not doing the puff pastry. Oh, come on. Is that a raw cucumber in there?
Send me a picture.
No, slice it and show. No, come on. How dare you insult Wellington? Oh, please, kid. You need to get back to the vegan teacher's classroom, you donut.
Have fun too.
Oh, Lord. What? Spaghetti wrapped with beef burgers. Hiya! No, no, no. No, stop, come on. You're turning spaghetti and burgers into something like Harry Potter's nightmare. What is that thing? How did you cook the spaghetti?
Spaghetti
needs to be blanched in boiling water. Yeti spaghetti. No, no, stop it. Peppers. No, okay.
Spice called Chubrita.
No, okay. Really? How did you cook the spaghetti?
One more special ingredient.
One more special ingredient. What is it? What? Nerds? Oh no, no, kid, you're going a bit weird. Nerds on top of spaghetti. Oh, look at that. Are you serious? Nerds? And? What next? Oh no, come on.
20 minutes.
Finished? Hold on a minute. Ugh! Those nerds make your food look like turds! What? Okay, big boy, let's go.
You a TikTok steak expert?
Absolutely. Cooking steaks for the last 3 decades. Show me what you got.
Let's get it, dude.
Are they antlers on your belt?
Yeah, stick of unsalted butter.
What?
Unsalted butter.
Stick the butter will burn in seconds, especially that hot.
No, hit it with some fresh garlic.
No, chop the garlic like that, it'll burn
medium
as well. Sear on the grill first and then finish in butter. Wrong way round, big boy. Wrong way round.
Hit one about 3 minutes.
Is that a seasoning belt you've got on?
Start piece.
What, you got a beer in there?
Not time to hit that seasoning.
No, you'll put the butter after. Sear first.
It don't take long.
Come on, big man.
Seconds on each side.
Make sure they rest before you slice them.
Like
otherwise, all the goodness will run out.